talking.
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity. Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify.
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, not too many games left now, Derek, and with the way things have been going, it just doesn't look too positive, does it? You feel 3 points are absolutely critical here if they're to give themselves any chance of getting out of this. But if they slip up again, that could be the end of it. Hopefully, they'll surprise us today.
Moving into the advanced position. Diogo. Davids. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Oh, it's gone in! And from the tightest of angles, the keeper caught totally off guard. 1-0 then. Good bit of pressing. Masterful piece of foiling. Ruiz, Almeida, an example of how to press. Well, the pass not finding its target. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And using his strength to shield the ball. And there to intervene. Throw-ins given. And he keeps going. A wonderful intervention. Delivering it into the box. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish, reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
So 2-0 now. Can he finish? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And the defender takes care of business. Aymar. And slipped through beautifully. He continues his run. Tarabt. And teammates to play it to. Has a go. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Mauri. Diogo. Can they create something from here? Losing possession. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. And there's the feed into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
An important interception. Delivered into the area here, foiling them effectively. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Possession changes hands, the interception there. It has to be! Excellent block. Fitz. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Aymar. An incisive pass. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Fitz. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. It's there for him. And a goal! They're running riot here. Almost out of sight.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Fitz. Getting in there to intercept. There to win it back. Mauri. Diogo. Richards. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. The first half here comes to an end. To consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Manga. Well, no luck keeping possession. Well, he played that one really well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, he took care of it defensively. Tarabt. And just slightly offside. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And with the goalkeeper. Throw-ins given. Manga. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good defending. And fed forwards. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. What can he do from here? Real need to get rid of it. Well, just seemed to lose control there. Couldn't keep it in. And now a corner. Over it comes. Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Short corner it is. And making the move to the inside. And he's got to clear his lines. Rodriguez, Almeida, an alert intervention, very good reading of the game to win possession back, electing to cross into the centre, and a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed. No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. Beautifully weighted ball. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And over comes the corner. Struggling to get it away. Oh, tremendous block. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Corner kick played in. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Pereira. And a throw-in it's going to be. Moving the ball forward with purpose. It's opening up for them. Spot on with that tackle. Davids. It might be on for them. A deep delivery. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Real danger. Well read to ease the pressure. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Into the advanced position. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. It looks promising. Dangerous ball. Not messing around with that clearance. Almeida, good idea that particular move, but not to be. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Good-looking sequence. And after the cross, defensive action called for. It's a corner. Over it comes. The corner kicks keep on coming. Played into the centre of the box. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. They might be able to get in now. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yeah.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop or something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, you try to push you off the.
And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, Derek, as always, in times of trouble, and this team is in trouble, I'll be looking round to some of the senior players to set an example to the younger players. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
The opening goal of the game then. Rodriguez. Almeida. Manga. Has the strength to hang on to it. Now they've lost it. Fitz. Mauri.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. It is to be a throw-in. And he was in the right place to intercept. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It might be on for them. Losing possession a bit easily. Plenty of room in the wide area. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Throw-ins given. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And showing fine vision. Fractionally offside. Fitz. Now potential danger. Just couldn't capitalize there. Well, he's given us away. And he's clear his lines. Again, they couldn't keep it. Ruiz. Tarabt. Untidy on the ball. Far from a good pass. Oh, he's through here! And a crucial intervention inside the box. Aymar. Really a very poor ball. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Couldn't keep it. And the danger is averted. Tarabt. Aymar. Into the advanced position.
Fine cross into the middle. What a vital intervention. Richards. And continues his run. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And the cross goes in. Thumped clear. Almeida. Not a good pass. And that is going to be a free kick. Did well to win the ball back. Mauri. Diogo. Given away again. And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Mauri. And he read it well. Manga. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Not to be this time. Pitts. Crossing possibilities. Must be. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Aymar. Rodriguez. There's a slide rule pass. Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position only just. And in with a real chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Losing possession here. Beautifully disguised ball. And options in the centre. He's in control of the situation. And giving it away. And fed forwards. And that is offside. Davids. Interception to snuff out the danger. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Ruiz. Rodriguez. Almeida. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Aymar. Can he play it in? Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. They take it short. What can he do from here? Almeida. A deft clearance. Diogo. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. So 20 minutes to go. Promising sequence. Tremendous block. And they have possession again. Couldn't keep it. And the cross into the middle. Oh, a vital interception. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. And now the delivery. And he's clear his lines. In behind for him to chase. A routine save. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Really getting stuck in defensively. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Davids. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Teammate in support. Able to get his body in the way. It is to be a throw-in. Fitz. High quality defending. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, possession ceded. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And they're trying to get right into his face. So a throw in here. It needs an accurate cross. Mauri. Can he do it? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Manga. The delivery. And strongly fisted away. Decided to come in from the flank. Diogo. And offside, unfortunately. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, the body language is there for all to see.
and in with a real chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.